remoteness and ruggedness of the Ravi River Valley secured Chamba from successful invasions for around 1,000 years. Since Raja Sahil Varman, the dynasty ruled without any successful invasion for around a millennium, until the British gained power. The isolation of the town and its rugged hilly terrain is believed to have been a contributing factor to its unusual state of security, where arts and crafts thrived with the state patronage. The people living in the remote areas also enjoyed freedom to explore, innovate, and create music, which later on came to be known as the music of Chamba.
Raja tera seher Chamba, do nadiyada ghera maya, Lakshminath darshan dijo, atal raj tera maya, akadi dhar makadi dhara, upar dera tera maya, jive raja Sahil Varma, atal raj tera maya, raja tera seher Chamba, do nadiyada ghera maya, raja tera seher Chamba.
Folk songs of Himachal Pradesh reflect a basic simplicity and uncomplicated emotions, largely derived from the environment of peace and tranquility all around. The themes of the songs are understandably linked with various activities and their great love for the land. Socio-economic problems figure in the songs, like floods, droughts, and ill-treatment of people at the hands of the powerful. Some folk songs narrate stories of bravery and legends.
Varne jinkara, Shivji durvasane.
Music is a very important component of functions such as wedding ceremonies, birth ceremonies, rituals, and celebrations. Music is also deeply associated with planting and harvesting. It enriches the daily life of those who participate without any sense of showmanship. Sung in unison, the Himachali songs do follow a pattern as per the singers who decide how and which way the notes and syllables are to be pronounced. Further, they can even change and replace the words. Mostly the songs are the speciality and identity of tribal cultures that reside in the people of the state.
Yeah.
the steady beat of the drum often feels like the beating heart of the mountains. And to that beat, the people of Chamba dance, resonating the abundance with which the mountains of Chamba provide to its people. Song Kunjadi is sung on the occasion of Minjar Fair. It is sung during all the 6 days of the Minjar Fair, which happens during the monsoon. In this song, a message is sent through a bird known as Kunjadi, which is seen only during the rainy season, and as the season ends, it flies away. Thus, the lover finds it very suitable to send the message to her beloved through the Kunjadi bird.
Mama.
There are songs, and in large numbers, of each type and for all occasions. from the simple outpourings of a woman to the immaculate writing of the poet, from the ingenuous and often impromptu tribal deities to the great ballads, there is music for every occasion. The hills were fortunately insulated from the invasions, and since local traditions were transmitted orally through folklore and fables, music still exists in every heart and soul in the Himalayas.
Got it.
It is not the music of the specialized kind or the privilege of the chosen few. It can be realized and expressed by ordinary folks. It is everybody's song and dance. For these are the things that one enjoys, not by watching others perform, but by joining in it oneself. The music energizes the community, the environment, and the will to create and survive.
भरत को दिया राम को दिया वनवास सर बतलाई पर गौल करो रे लगर मस अवतार अद तमी मैले अवतार मेरी माता तेरे मम्मे कदियो न पीला नंद द्वार जसोदा होली उसने मम्मे मैं पीड़े दे मुझो ता छोड़े नंद द्वार सुन मेरी देव की माता ठड़के ना होंदा मेरे रिया पसु देवा ठड़के ना होंदा मेरे पिता पसु देवा रामा राजा